Hello children, welcome to the offline classes. This is third standard English textbook. All of you open your textbook page number 17. Second lesson, the Smash Girl. The Smash Girl, the name of the lesson. See here children, you have played so many games. Those names are already known. But here they have given some sports they have given here. Their names we have to write. Now we have to write here their names. What is that name of the game? The first one is, see here children, what is he doing? A man was hit the ball right into a field of buttercups. A man was hit the ball. So the name of the game is Golf. G-O-L-F. Write this one. G-O-L-F. The second one is, see here children, this is hockey. But this is ice hockey. They have played in the ice. So it called ice hockey. The third one is, see here children, it was a tight squash, but he didn't seem to mind. So this is called squash. S-Q-U-A-S-H. Squash. The name of the game is squash. See here children, this is skiing. S-K-I-I-N-G. Skiing. Wonders will play tonight's games in the shadow of the most famous slopes in downhill skiing. See here, this is the hill. Downhill this is. See here. Wonders only this play will played only. This game is only played wonders. See here. Wonders will play tonight games in the shadow of the most famous slopes in downhill skiing. S-K-I-I-N-G right here. This is people are fighting with resistance. See here. This means kusti in Kannada. Kusti are malla yuddha. W-R-E-S-T-L-I-N-G. Wrestling. W-R-E-S-T-L-I-N-G. Wrestling. The name of the game is wrestling. See here. Rock climbing. See here. She has climbing the rock. Rock climbing. This is rock. So the name of the game is rock. R-O-C-K. Rock. C-L-I-M-B-I-N-G. Rock climbing. This is archery. A-R-C-H-E-R-Y. Archery. Already you know, battalike, billu, bana in Kannada. The activities covered everything from archery to water sports. See here, this is archery. This one is athletics. Athletics or running race. This is athletics. A-T-H-L-E-T-I-C-S or R-U-N-N-I-N-G-R-A-C-E. You have to write this one properly. Athletics or running race. These are the names of sports. These are the names of sports. You have to write it properly. I think all of you understood. Okay. Next page children. Turn the page. See here. See here children, I will read for you the story. Saina was happy go lucky girl at school. Saina was a happy go lucky girl at school. Happy go lucky. What is the meaning of happy go lucky? Happy go lucky means not caring. Saina was not caring girl at school. Saina was not caring girl at school, but she always experienced a fright. But she always experienced fright when she stepped on a stage. In your school, you will also sometime in program time, you want to speech, you want to take some games or take some programs on the stage, no? On that time you want to go up. But she always experienced fright when she stepped on a stage. Once when she was 5 years old, she was 5 years old. On that time, she took part in fancy dress competition. So many competitions held in your school. You will also on that time participated. You have participated, no children, in the competitions. This is fancy dress competition. She took part, dressed up as Jawaharlal Nehru. Jawaharlal Nehru. He likes the children and Rose also. Okay, children. When she went upon stage, she saluted the audience. See here. She is Saina. She took part in fancy dress competition, dressed up as Jawaharlal Nehru. When she went up on stage, she saluted the audience. Okay? And then forget her lines. See what she has practiced. Speech, whatever, see, on that time she has forgot that lines. She stood there holding the salute. When she has forgot that lines, she stood there holding the salute and staring at her parents. Until they said, okay, come down now. Because she took part of fancy dress competition, dress up as Jawaharlal Nehru. When she went up on stage, she saluted the audience and afterwards she forgot the lines. What she wants to tell. She stood there only holding the salute and staring at her parents until they said, okay, come down now. Her parents encouraged, supported her to keep performing on stage. Go and once again you have to say that speech. Her parents encouraged to her, okay? But each time she would stand tongue-tied. She would stand tongue-tied. The meaning of tongue-tied is she would stand not able to speak. Always say not able to speak on stage. Staring at her mummy and papa until they said. Staring at her mummy and papa until they said, Okay, come down now. She would always wonder. She would always wonder how other children said their dialogues so confidently. In many children are participated in that dress competition. How the other children's they have said their dialogues with confidence. About that she wondered while she always forgot hers. Why I am always forgetting the lines or dialogues in competition? What is that problem? Myself. Okay. But Saina did not let her fear of performing in front of people stop her from succeeding in life. See here. But Saina did not let her fear of performing in front of people stop her from succeeding in life. When you have to lose your confidence, on that time you have not get the success. You are not getting the success. So you have first hope yourself only. Okay. Next one, watching her parents play badminton, Saina also developed a love for the game. Afterwards, Saina also developed which game? Badminton game. She loved for the game. She wanted to become a great player. When she lost her confidence on the competition, again Saina also developed love for the game. She wanted to become a great player. She had learned from her parents that hard work was the only way to success. Yes. If you have not hard work, you not get success. When you have multi-talent or courage, on that time you have success in all program. Okay, see practiced the game regularly. Okay, see here children, when her friends were playing with their dolls, She was practicing backhand. Backhand means a stroke played with the back of the hand, facing in the direction of the stroke, with the arm across the body. See here, children. Okay. Come to the next page. When children of her age were playing hide and seek. It is a village game. So many children liked it game. She was running to increase her stamina. It means the physical strength that enables you to do something for long periods of time. She was running to increase her physical strength that enables to do something. It was a small price to pay for becoming a great player. Soon she began playing. Tournaments. She was so focused on playing the sports that she did not worry about the audience sitting around her and watching her. sitting around her and watching her. See her children. Soon, she began playing tournaments. She was so focused on playing the sports that she did not worry about the audience. On that time, she did not worry. When she went up on stage on that time only, she worried about the audience. But in the playing tournaments, on that time, she did not worry about the audience sitting around her and watching her. No, her house was filled with prizes and medals. After her house was filled with prizes and medals, so many prizes she got. Medals also, they were all hers. She went on to become the first Indian to win a medal in badminton in the Olympics. Listen this one. She went on to become the first Indian to win medal in badminton in the Olympics. She became a darling of the audience. They did not scare her anymore. The tongue-tied girl had transformed into a star. The first, so many years ago, she was a not caring girl. But after some time, the tongue-tied girl had transformed into a star. In 2010, when she had to shoot for her first advertisement, she once again experienced fear when she stood facing a crowd of 200 people. See here. When she stood facing a crowd of 200 people, this time she was a big girl. She became a big girl and couldn't expect her parents to tell her. Okay? On that time, their parents couldn't tell anything to her. Okay, calm down now. So she practiced until she was able to give her best shot for the advertisement. The words was hers now. Her determination. See, tournament. Where is that tournament? See here. Advertisement. This time she was a big girl. Tournaments means sports competitions involving a number of teams. Okay? See here, her determination, the quality of continuously trying to achieve something that is difficult. Her quality of continuously trying to achieve something that is difficult to succeed helped her overcome barriers. It means problems and become the superstar she is today. Situation that prevents somebody from doing something. Okay? She has become a good star today time. Okay? You have to do this like. You have to practice again and again. If you want good quality to succeed. And you have to solve some problems in your life. And that time you become a succeed person or a good person, a star. Okay, children. I hope you are all understood this lesson. Next period, I will tell you true or false. Then next grammar part. Okay, children. Take care. Read this lesson once again. If you have any doubt, ask me. Thank you. Take care.